So the first chord is C major. And the second chord is G major. The third chord is A minor. And the last chord is F major. So the whole progression is So this was on the key of C.